Hey guys, Mason here. We are back with Borderlands, and last time we left off, what do we do? We got a bunch of bottles, and we talked to this guy that gave us some missions, and now, what I'm actually wanting to do is I think I'm going to do this right now. Oh, Reaver's in there too. Oh, I got most of my missions in there anyways. I think I'm going to go do those now, just because they're like... Well, there's three missions to do there. There's three missions to do there, and also, I want to kill a boss. It's been a while since I killed a boss, and I really want to kill one. I don't know if that's bad or not. I don't know. All right, I think, where is he? Oh wait. I have the wrong mission on. Yep, I went the wrong way. God damn it. I totally forgot for a sec.
More meat for me.
Okay. There's no more meat for you. I have a vehicle and you have a feet-tuckle. No, it doesn't work at all. Alright. So let's go over here. This is where I'm supposed to go. Right? Yeah, down here. I remember now. He lives down here. Alright. I think I can open these gates to be able to drive here, in here anyways, but I don't remember where the buttons are. Where's the button to open these gates? Is it this? Oh, it is. Alright, okay. Then real quick, and let's get back into my car. Jeez, I haven't turned the music. Oh, god damn it. Oh no, he's gonna be yelling for a bit. You know, he's not alright. Oh no, I forgot about this. Oh god. There is a lot of enemies here. I totally forgot. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Can't see what I'm hitting. Can I hit him with this? Oh, I can. Nice. I have good aim. Come on. Did I didn't hit him? Did I just blow myself up? Okay, that should kill him. That didn't kill him. Oh, he started regenerating his health. God damn it. Okay, come on. Screw you, piece of shit. What? Oh my god. Oh no. I can't go anywhere. Alright, at least I got rid of one of the turrets. That's all I need to know. Alright, just port here. Okay, I think I'm gonna just start shooting it like this. Cause I'd rather get less XP and oh my god, it's destroying it super quick. Okay, well, I got some shots off on it. Jesus. Oh, I can't hit it from here. Oh, he can hit me, though. We both have perfect aim. I don't know where I hit a crit off of. Holy crap. Wasn't there health? I just saw health. Shit. I gotta wait till my shield regens, and then his shield's gonna regen. God damn it. Okay. Nope, damn it, I keep missing. Whew. Let's do this. Please hit him. I have no idea if I hit him or not. Oh, I did. Oh, there we go. God. Oh, there's the health. Are there any more turrets? I think... Yep, there's one more right there. Can I Oh, I was trying to shoot the guy off of it. Am I not hitting anything? Oh, I am. I am now. I don't think he can hit me from where I am. So let's just keep shooting rockets. Oh, I killed the guy on it! There we go. Okay, let's hope nobody else gets on it. And let's start killing. Am I running? Oh no, I'm running super fast again. Why does this keep happening? Oh, damn, they didn't even kill him. I need a better sniper. Oh. Oh, no, you are a higher level than I really thought. Alright. Well, I'm actually okay with that, because I've been facing pretty low levels, and I am interested to see what's next. Get the hell out of here. Alright, let's go and kill. Oof. Is that it? So I am ready to face more. Holy crap. To be honest, I think I'm going to use this instead of this. I mean, snipers... What the hell did I do? I can't move. What did I do? What did I just do? Did I just... Oh, I started typing. What the fuck? I didn't even know you could do that. Alright. I think I'm going to keep this because I don't like using... I mean, I like using snipers, but for Brick, it just really doesn't seem to work well with him. So, I think I'll use this for now. I'll use this for now, and then... Nope, please come back. Please come back. Please don't walk away. Please stop walking away. Come on, no! Stop! Fuck! Just keep running, piece of shit. All right, I'm driving over there now. I can see him right now. Fuck you, piece of shit. Just kept running away. Wasn't dealing with that shit again. All right, I think I'm gonna get a 3-burst assault rifle instead of just a one of those because I have this. So I have an SMG, so I think I'll keep the SMG instead. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is like a major boss, like I think so anyways. Now, he has a turret that you can just shoot down, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna let him try to kill me, you know? Okay, I'm definitely gonna keep the sniper just because it's legendary, so why not, you know? Sell that, sell this, and sell this. Okay. I can buy one of these, but I don't think I want to right now, because I don't have that much money, so I'm just going to save it. Okay. Do you have anything I can have? Melee damage, heavy-handed, and blood sport. I can get that. What does it do? Let me see. So, heavy-handed. Ooh, that's that one. And blood sport. Ooh, that sounds pretty damn good, and melee damage goes up by a lot. That's something I don't want. Ooh, what's this one? Team damage, payback, revenge, team melee damage. Okay, wait, payback and revenge. Okay, none of those are in there, so I don't care about that one. I doubt any of these are in there as well. I think these two are from the middle. Yep, I'm buying this one. Okay. There we go. Does it have more melee damage? Oh, yes, it does. Nice. Alright. That's good. Okay, so which one? Where are my missions? They're there. Okay. So where is Reaver? You see, Reaver is over this way. Okay, I think I'm gonna go kill Reaver first. Just because I know... Shit. I know there's the canned meat over here. Oh, there's a toolbox here. Oh, there's definitely a claptrap that I can save. Okay, wait. I want to go to the canned meat. Since I know Reaver's on this side, I can go for the canned meat right now. Then again, the canned meat switches over to the other side in a bit, but that's alright. I can just switch this side for now. Okay. Oh yeah, it leads up here. Okay. Oh, the accuracy on this thing sucks. Like, ass. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna get a new assault rifle as soon as I can. Oh, there's another toolbox here. Oh, so maybe that's not a thing, huh? I swear to God, I remember canned meat being up here somewhere. At least I thought so. Maybe that's for the toolbox. Because I remember something being up here. Oh, sniper. Not a really bad sniper. I'm going to take it for now. I'm going to see if it's any better. I'm going to hope that's better anyways. Okay. So it says to go down the right side. So I guess we'll just go down there, I guess. I think on the left side is where Krom is. And then on the right side is where Reaver is. At least I think. I actually have no idea. I don't remember. But let's just go down this side, see what's going on, you know? There's really no enemies here, though. Oh, God! They actually scared the shit out of me. The fuck out of here, you piece of shit. I feel like punching them, but then I also don't, just because I don't want to waste it. On these guys, you know? Alright, let's keep going, because if that's all that's there, I can really just kill them all. God, he just walks up to me like a fucking ass. Cocky as shit. God, I love this shotgun, though. It's so good. Alright. Am I almost there? Or is Krom on this side, too? No, that doesn't make any sense. Yeah, okay, yeah. I don't remember this area. I don't actually remember ever coming to this area. I really don't. Ooh. Literally punched his head off. There we go. No, I'm coming for you. I regen faster than you can hurt me. No, come on. I want to at least kill this guy at least. There we go. Can I get this? No, I can't. Damn it. I wanted to kill more. Oh, God. Stop killing me, you dicks. There we go. Alright. What is that? Oh, is that canned meat? Oh, I think so. Okay, cool.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
There's pizza downstairs when you're done.
Okay. Alright. Fuck off, psycho. Little piece of shit. Dead. Too easy. Where are all these psychos coming from? Like, all I see is a wall back there. I really don't remember this area. But there's more canned meat. Alright, let's just kill everyone then. Oh no, I just realized this big guy right here. I am killing this guy right here, you piece of shit. Come on, I'm healing faster than you can kill me. I win. Ooh, you gave me a level up. Cool. Fuck you, you dick. Ooh. Oh, God. Alright, let me just wait for this to cool down. There we go. Alright, let me see. Do I want to kill... I mean, I kind of want to just fully upgrade this tree. Yeah, let's do it. I mean, why not, you know? Ow. What the fuck? Okay. Do I want to use that? I mean, does it have a better fire rate? It doesn't have that good of a fire rate, so I don't think I'm gonna use it. Okay, can these assholes please just stop shooting at me? Dicks. Did I even kill any of them? I don't think so. God. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming over. I'm tired of... Oh my God! I want that gun. I want your assault rifle, man. I would love your assault rifle. No, it fell through! It fell through the damn ground! Get the hell out of here. Okay. Jesus. Damn this. Oh, never mind. That was this. It's just this. Okay. Who is shooting me now? This guy? I don't think so. Who? Is it this man? Oh, come on. Oh, I see the midget. Or the, claptrap. That went over his shoulder. Come on, reload, reload. Oh, I killed him, thank God. There was a fucking barrel beside him and it killed him. Fucking ass. Jesus. Alright, more canned meat. There's also some over here that I saw. And also, I still want that gun and I'm willing to come down here for it. Oh. No! God damn it! Where did you come from? I'm literally wondering. I am literally wondering where you just came from. Is that... Why does it keep falling through this goddamn scaffolding? God damn it. Alright. Let's just go... Shit! I keep falling down, god damn it. Alright. Let's go. Let's go up this one. Let's see. I don't think there's anything. I don't really think there's anything up here. But there might be. You never know. Nope. It's just to the same area. Okay. Okay. I still want this gun. Hello. Hello. Can I? There we go. I don't really know if that's actually. It's good. Like, it has a lot of fire rate, but I don't know if it'll be actually, like, really good. I don't know, we'll have to test it on someone. It seemed to work on me, though. God damn. Getting pushed back. Alright. Oh, there's a claptrap over here. So, he's definitely obviously gonna need a med kit. Oh, never mind. Now I sort of remember this place. Okay, if I get close to them, I think it's good. Yeah, it's very good if I get close to them. Alright. Now that's all the way back there, so I'm gonna go kill Reaver first. Wherever he is. Holy crap. So many enemies, why? I don't care. I don't even care. I'm gonna kill them all. I'm gonna kill them all. Fuck you, psycho. Is that Reaver right there shooting the rockets at me? Nope, it's just a regular bandit. Fucking dick. I guess Reaver's over there. Alright, well, before I go over there, there's nothing over here. Alright, let me grab this. Yeah, let's put the canned meat back on. There it is. So there, wait, was there some down there? Oh no, this is to an area. Wait, where am I? I'm all the way back here, god damn it! I knew this was going to somewhere that I didn't know. Or, for a second anyways. Alright, well, let's get back up there again, I guess. God damn it. Alright, was there canned meat somewhere over here? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it was literally, like, right here. Where is it? It's behind here? Oh, it's right there. Alright. There's some more over here. That's right there. Is all the canned meat over here? I thought there was some on, I thought there was some on, Krom's side, but I guess not. I am using this. That's... Shoots rockets. Why does it do that? Why does he gotta torture me like that? Oh god damn, killed him instantly. Alright, Reaver's gotta be somewhere over here, right? I just don't know where he is. I think he looks, I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly, he looks just like a regular bandit, so it should be pretty easy to kill him. I don't think he really looks any different. He's in there, I think. He's gotta be in here. Alright, there's no canned meat over here. So let's open the gate. God, there's a lot of... What the fuck? He's just standing still. Boop, boop. Oh, now he's gonna move. Did that guy just appear out of nowhere? I think he did. Alright, yeah, you can't handle me. Neither can you. Ooh. Alright, he's somewhere over here. Alright, this is about to end. Okay, it's about to end. Let's back up. Oh god. Shit. Nah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, there we go. Alright, I'm totally fine. Totally fine. Grenade. Grenade. Ooh, get the hell out of here. Is that it? Is that all of them? Come on. Stop. That looks pretty good. Is that Reaver right there? Oh, no, he does look different. Oh. Ow. Wait, my fists are almost ready. My fists are almost ready. Okay, wait for me to regen a little. All right, I'm coming. You got a sniper. Why? Why do you have a sniper? Ow. Huh. That was a lot easier than I thought. Alright, I think the rest of the canned meat is over here. Yep, there's only two more, and those were at the front. Good. I guess that's really good. Don't have to go anywhere else, and I got two missions done. Then I can kill the boss as well, and... Oh, wait, I gotta get Claptrap's med kit as well. He gave me a sniper, which I don't think I'm gonna take. The cutting edge. I don't know. I feel like I should try it. I feel like I should. I don't know why, though. Alright. So I gotta do this quick. And I don't remember where it is. Is it close to here? It looks like it's getting closer. Somewhere this way. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I thought it was like kind of far away, but I guess not. All right, well that's easy. Now I can just give it to him. Cool. I can run back over to that area. Yeah, I'm gonna run back over to that area, and then I'm gonna. There's a chest there. And then I pretty much just get led over to Krom's place, or area, anyways. Whoops, that was not something I meant to do. There we go. Man, I have a lot of space still. This way, please. Oh, yeah, he does show me something. Or not, does he show me something? I don't remember. Oh. Oh, yeah, he does. Cool. No problem. Ooh. Aw. I kind of feel like taking it because it has a crap ton more bullets. Well, it has more bullets. And it's almost the same. I'm going to take it. I'm going to see how it is. Like, it can shoot pretty fast, so I'm thinking it's pretty good. Thank you, Claptrap. All right. So let's go back to that other chest that I saw. And then, let's go fight Krom. And then, I don't know if I'll end it at Krom or if I'll hand in the missions first. Not sure. I think I might do it after Krom because still I don't have my other monitor, so I still have no idea how long this has been. And I slightly feel like it's been quite a little bit. Not sure exactly, though. So, can't really tell you. But, anyways, let's grab this chest. And, yeah, it just pretty much leads off into Krom's area. Thank you for giving me this. Thank you. Holy shit, now I want that. I'm taking it. I don't even care. That was times... That was times 9. 116 times 9. Damn. Yeah, that's pretty good accuracy. It just doesn't have that much fire rate. Which I don't mind at all. Because that's pretty damn good. Wait. This isn't Krom's area. God damn it. Alright, I gotta go to the right side now. Or, I guess, from the entrance to the left side. But, it doesn't really matter to me. I just gotta run over there. Not too far. Plus, I can sell my weapons and possibly get more weapons from Krom's side. So, I guess it's a good thing. I don't think these enemies would have respawned by now. Nah. Hasn't been that long. Alright. Heard something. I think. Oh, yep, I heard something. Where are you? There you are. Nope. There we go. Alright. Do you have any class mods that I can use? You have this one, but it's pretty shit. Alright, you have nothing. Okay. So let's sell. I kind of want to keep this because I still want to see how it is. I don't know yet. I think I'm going to keep it for now. And sell everything else. Cancel. Sell everything. Also that, these two, and this. Okay. I still kind of just want to try it. That's the main reason I'm keeping it. Alright. Over to Krom's side. Over to the actual boss. Now, I remember this is pretty annoying because he has a turret at the top of his place, which is him. He's not a turret, but I mean, he's just using it. Ooh, damn. That is a pretty damn good shotgun. I love it. Alright. But yeah, he has a turret. I don't think it shows until after these rocks here. So I'm good for now. But there's a lot of... There's a lot of place to get from me to him. Alright. I could just kill him when he's on his turret. Like, I could kill him just, like, pretty much now. Well, not now, because I'm not even there yet. But I could kill him while he's sitting on his turret. But I don't want to. I want to go up there and beat the living shit out of him because he uses a turret. Alright, I think he shows up... over there. I think. I hope? I don't know. I know there was a bunch of, like, scaffolding over there. Like, a bunch of stuff that I just missed. But I kind of want to just get this over with, you know? Kind of want to just get in there and kill him. Yep, this is definitely where it starts. Yep, here we go. Oh, no. Yep, he shoots. This fucking asshole shoots a goddamn claptrap off the edge. Look at how far that claptrap had to go. And look, there he is. How much does this do? Did I even hit him? What the fuck? 36 damage. Yeah, I'm going up there and killing him myself. See, there's a bunch of stuff to get past. Oh, God. I'm gonna just run up there as fast as I can, I think. Well, I'm obviously gonna kill everything here because, I mean, it's gonna be in the way and they're just gonna keep shooting me until I get up there. But I'm gonna get up there as fast as I can. I'm not even gonna focus on weapons and stuff. Because the weapons they give me are probably gonna be shit anyways. Are you really pointing at me? Alright, actually, there's a chest here and I wanna search it. Fuck you. What? Piece of shit. Alright. Yeah, sniper. Those are really bad, actually. So I'm just gonna leave. Come on. Give me a challenge! God. I'm almost there. Oh no, whoops. Nah, it doesn't matter. There's a lot of enemies around me. Oh no. Yep. There we we go. Alright. Let's kill this guy. Alright, my berserk's not up yet. I gotta wait. I'll be up there in a second. I just wanna wait till my berserk's up. Oh. I haven't been in one of these before. It's a nice little quaint place, I guess. Alright, my berserk's up. I'm coming for you. I am coming for you. You got so many of these guys. Oh, are you seriously still on your turret? Look at this asshole. Fuck you. Oh, it blew up. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Oh, Krom sidearm. Yay, it's a pistol. Thank you. Well, that was easy. Look at this shit. God damn. Alright. Well, that was some pretty shitty weapons, and the second vault piece.
You found another piece of the key without my help. Or did you?
What?
I'm always Bitch. Watching you, friend. Be careful.
Where you at, though?
Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
What's that supposed to mean? Alright. Well, let's get out of this place. I think I'm gonna get out of this place, then at the episode. End the episode. Yeah. Well, that was fun. Ugh. Sucks that I have to run all the way back. There's no way to, like, fast travel or anything. Well, I mean, at the front there is, but I think. Is there? I don't actually remember. Whatever. Let's just go. There's nothing else for me to do here, so. Man, he didn't give me any XP, though. I mean, he was just sitting on a turret the whole time. I was hoping he'd actually get off, but... That didn't hit you. That didn't even kill you. Now I'm sad. Alright, well, let's just run back. Let's just run back. And I think I can teleport out of this place. I hope I can. Because I kind of want to hand in the missions before I end this episode. So if I can, I will. But if I can't, then do it next episode or something. Or maybe I'll do it off camera. I don't know. Does it really matter? I don't know. I don't care. Doesn't matter. Sort of. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. By the way, since I can't actually cut that part out where my brother just walked in and asked if I'm recording and then said pizza was downstairs. Since I can't cut that out, that's what happened. My brother just came in telling me there's food. Alright. Let's sell this stuff. I don't think I'm obviously not gonna use this, but I don't think I'm gonna use this. I think the shotgun that I have is good enough. Alright. Okay, there we go. Now is there a fast travel way out here or do I have to walk? Oh god, I thought I saw like a giant over there. Nope. I gotta walk. That's all the missions in here, right? Yep. Oh no, there is. Thank god. I don't have to walk all that way. Okay. So, one is for Crazy Earl, and I think this is the last mission for Crazy Earl. At least I think so. I don't exactly remember, but I'm pretty sure this is the last one. I just wish this gun had a little bit more fire rate, because it doesn't have so many shots, so it should have, you know, more fire rate and less, or, I don't know. What the? I didn't know you could get through here. Dicks? Alright. Can that it? Yep, that is the last mission for him. Ooh. There we go. Stupid badass. Trying to yell at me like a complete dick. I really don't use my rocket launcher enough. I feel like I should just get rid of it. But then I don't, because I don't want to. Okay, what do I gotta turn this into? Oh, I gotta turn that into Tannis. So I think I'll just hand this mission in, and then I'll hand the Tannis mission in later. Or, next episode. Alright, where am I? Who do I hand this mission into anyways? Elena? Oh, wait. Whoops. Nope. The border. Okay. I was really wondering. I didn't know. Or at least forgot anyways. Alright. So, anyways, guys. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you do on your daily basis. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be Resident Evil 7. So, anyways, guys. Yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.